Welcome back everyone. I hope you all doing very well.
Tuba, while leaving Bodrum, while the press caught her at the Bodrum airport, she saw the press, although she was running late because she had to catch a flight, but she gave the answers of the reporter as much as she can while going to the departure entrance. Well, they asked about that video which she posted on Mother's Day, in which she received a beautiful bouquet from someone. Reporter asked, is there anyone in her life? But she beautifully stopped the reporter to ask a question about this topic. But she loved to give answers about a fundraising campaign for SMA patients. And she thanked the reporter for such a nice question and said, I am trying to help them as much as possible. Furthermore, she talked about her new project. She said, soon you will know the details about her new project, which is for Netflix, because for the time being, she only know about herself.